Let's see how the circuit works. This is the servo that makes the robot's mouth move. Here we have the Arduino Nano microcontroller. This is a small amplifier. It can be any type of amplifier, just respect the connections. And lastly, we have the microphone. This is the Arduino sketch. The mouth moves from a minimum to a maximum of 10 positions, divided by 10 case, and between one case and another it is divided into 10 steps. The Arduino Nano moves its mouth using the amplifier's audio signal coming from the speaker. To adjust the amplitude of the mouth movement, adjust the volume of the amplifier. And now let's move on to the practical implementation. We connect the terminals of the 12-volt power supply to the amplifier. Let's power the Arduino Nano. The Arduino ground with the amplifier speaker ground. We connect the analog pin A0 with the positive of the speaker, from which we take the signal. We connect pin 6, which carries the signal to the servo. Let's connect the three pins of the servo that moves the mouth. The negative. The positive. And the signal. Let's connect the microphone. Let's check the signal on the oscilloscope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see how the mouth works. Hi everyone, I'm Alvaro Passeri and I create fantastic creatures. I worked in cinema for 40 years in the special effects sector. In Rome, Italy, when I was young I studied art and electronics and practiced robotic mechanics. I've spent my life doing special effects, animatronics, robotics, musical robotics, zombies, skeletons, animals of all kinds, and I'm happy with what I created.